a parkway clover gimping along at 33 miles an hour on the 45 mile an hour zone parkway. Now, here comes the clover acid test. There's a turnoff on the right. Let's see if clover... Ah, he moved over! He's not a full clover. Okay, that's an object lesson in what separates a slow driver from a clover. I just rolled up behind that guy a couple of minutes before I turned on the camera here, and he was obviously out for a nice slow, leisurely drive, going low 30s on the parkway, which has a posted limit of 45. Anyway, I pulled up behind him, and clearly he looked in his rearview mirror and saw there was a car behind him that wanted to go the speed limit, and not being a clover, he pulled over. Now, had he not pulled over and continued on his little merry way at 10 miles an hour below the posted speed limit, that would have tagged him as a clover. People sometimes ride me for mocking slow drivers, and I don't mock slow drivers, just like I don't have an issue with electric cars as such. My issue is, with regard to slow drivers, that they don't make way for drivers who don't want to drive slowly, and with electric cars, with forcing them on the market through mandates and subsidies and regulations. People who want to drive slowly are not a problem if they yield to faster moving traffic. That's the courteous and safe thing to do. And similarly, with regard to electric cars, if some company can build one that makes sense to people and they want to buy it without it being subsidized and without being forced to, hey, I'm all for it. There are vegan restaurants. I personally don't go there, but I think it's great that vegan restaurants are out there for people who don't like meat and who want to eat at a vegan restaurant. I would only get indignant if they tried to force me to subsidize their vegan tofu burger or told me that I couldn't have a ribeye because it wasn't good for my arteries. Anyway, so that's today's rant, a positive rant. We saw a courteous driver who exhibited non-clover behavior. So just wanted to thank that driver, whoever he is, for doing the non-cloverish thing and moving over and yielding to the faster moving traffic. So that's it for today. Thanks for viewing, and we'll catch up with you again soon.